I appreciate it for coming by anyway. Thank you. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Stay! Stay behind the bar. I don't remember how bad she is. Ah! Crap! No! Oh god. Stop. 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 Ah, oh, she's really strong. Target. Oh. How do you target? Ah. There's a way to target. Hold X. No. Ah, it's been a while since we played this game. Do you remember how to target? Circle? Oh, there we go. Thank you. It's still gonna take me a while. Oh wait, now I have to switch. How do you switch character again? There was a way to switch faster. I spent like an hour on it and I still couldn't beat it. But now I can. Yeah, I was doing like 2 damage, 1 damage. I remember. That was really bad. Thank you. it does less damage. So fire is better. That makes sense because she's ice. Alright, fire. And we'll do the same thing for... Yeah, I think fire is better. Weak to fire. Weak card to fire. I like how her weapon talks. Her weapon steam is hilarious. No, that pauses again. It doesn't actually change character. I forgot how. I kept using him to do like 300 damage on her and she still wouldn't die. So bad. She didn't want to die. Is it? Yeah, I think you're right. My bitterness lives on. Finally, I can continue the game. I remember the story. It was really, really sad with her and her fiance. It's him. I've always wanted. I wish I was able to return to that day. Sorry, I think I'm a bit late. I immediately realized it after you were gone. Eternal life, it was meaningless for me. I was waiting all along, I was certain, I thought surely you would come. But you did not come. As time passed by, my heart became cold. I have been kept alive for 100 years by that sphere now. Living with Daddy was like a world with time stopped. I felt as if I was left all alone in a desert. I was was never bitter towards you. I just wanted to see you. Why did you leave in the first place? Just one more time. Oh yeah, I know you won't forgive me now. But please believe me when I say I've always... Say no more, I know. It's alright. You're here now, aren't you? Saya. I'm sorry, Tone. Here, this is for you. You were looking for it. A fruit vendor found it and gave it to me. I never needed it, but I kept quiet to lead you here. I suppose I ended up using you. I'm sorry. I needed you to win back Saya's heart. It's time for goodbyes. Thank you, Tone. Ready, Saya? This will end it all, the end of a long, empty time. Let's go back together. Back to that day. Yeah. So I think basically I have to use a lot of fire attributes on her. Especially the magician. Save. So I don't understand, why did he leave her in the first place? I have to go to the I remember going to a weird village, maybe Brown Blue Village. Hi, Master Deception. And then the game never mentions the subplot ever again. It's terrible. I want to know why they left in the first place, and how did they go back in time? It never made any sense, and why did he break that sphere? What did that sphere do? Yes, this is the one. We can now move to the moon ship. Shall we go on now? I was sick today, but I'm a little better now. Thank you. How are you doing? Let's make it around them. Here we go, are you ready? Toto Chomp Round Mandarina. Lucky Cookie Zucchini. What? Lucky Cookie Zucchini. Okay. Like he made up those words. That's good. Oh shit, I can actually get that stupid weapon from the owl, the one I unlocked. So I can actually get it now because it was so expensive. I'm like, I hate you, why did you make it so expensive? Now I can actually get it! Train, it's not working. Oh no, it didn't work. ship is not reacting to the orb. What is happening here? Nam, sir, could it be that something's gone wrong at the Sun and Moon Temple where the moon ship is stored? What could go wrong? I don't know. The Sun and Moon Temple is a sacred place where the ancient king of the moon, Hamulumba, went to his internal world. Hi, Nog! If anything happens, it's our responsibility. Yes, indeed, but it's our duty here on this planet to maintain the Sun and Moon Temple. If anybody finds out that I neglected our duty, I'll be dismissed. We have to do something or else we can't stay here. Deported, probably. I like it here. I don't want to leave this planet. Theo, do something, please. You say it like it's so easy. I haven't a clue what to do. You guys just keep on talking, huh? We have to go on to that Sun and Moon Temple. Tone, let's go. Who was this again? Not a clue. Will you go to the Sun and Moon Temple? The moon ship is stored in the deepest part of the temple. It really is hard for me to have to ask you such a thing. But I have work to do, you see, as a mayor of the village. Dia will accompany you. Ah, come on, M, sir. That is not fair. There's no work to do as mayor of the village. Now, please take care of Dia. I entered the Sun and Moon Temple, and it's very on your little monk. Now, shall we go to the Sun and Moon Temple? Is that a question or a command? Sure, because there was no question mark. He was like, let's go. I'm gonna get that owl weapon, because I've been wanting it. Now I can actually afford it. Here we are. This is the Sun and Moon Temple. Shall we go? Oh, that's cool. I like how they put the Sun and Moon in the sand. You can enter from here, let us go. I like how he jumps down the stairs. Danger inside the temple. If you want to stay alive, turn back now. Oh, you know something, eh? What's happened in this temple? This temple is full of monsters. The evil from the sky did it, there's no doubt. The village, too. He destroyed it. His evil is strong. No one can defeat it. Maybe. Hi, Anthony! It must be the dark genie, meaning that Muskalaka was destroyed, too. Oh, Muskalaka is a village of the sand warriors. West of this temple. Are you from Muskalaka? Yes, his name is Ungaga. Okay. So yeah, you're right, it is a new character. Ungaga. I'm Ungaga, I'm not a very strong warrior. Couldn't protect the villages. A village. It was my responsibility. I was the only one who survived. It's so shameful. Yeah. Wow, I know that name. The name of the strongest of the sand warriors. Cool! I'm not cool at all. I'm weak. Too weak. Come on, let's go together. Dungaga with us, we'll have nothing to worry about. I'm weak. I'm no warrior. If I go, I'll be useless. I won't be a burden. I won't go. Oh, I need to talk to Ungaga for a while. Could you please go take a look in the temple on your own? I just can't leave a person in the state alone. I'll stay here with Ungaga. Please go ahead. That's nice of him. You're so cute. Alright, I'm gonna go and get this, the weapon from that stupid owl. Yay! A greedy, greedy owl that gave me a discount on the sword. Where is it? It's supposed to be surrounded by water. Oh, it's this side. There you are. Oh, wait. So it is select, but I was pressing it wrong for some reason. Touch. Owl sword that cost $2,500. What is this? Item price no change. Goodbye with extra money. What does that mean? Oh, so if you buy from him and sell it somewhere else, you'll get more money? Maybe? He's saying that you lose all of the... Oh, okay. But you buy it 1k anyway. Oh. Aha! I got the wind sword. I mean the owl sword. Yay! Oh, you're right! You're right! You die, you lose all your money. Good point. I totally forgot about that. Going to the desert. I can't believe I'm gonna catch up. I failed as a warrior. I'm useless as a fight. You won't even remember every chicken. About the same chicken and be like, I forgot his name. Thank you. is an old man named? After I beat this game. Awesome. Yay! I need to put on my wish list too. That was the only game I never really got.